Hello everyone, this is Georgia, so don't ask the Amanda. How are you doing? I hope everyone is well. Today we have another long box. Where it came, I don't know. It's fresh from the oven. So let's get into the business. Oh, don't you like it when your scissors are sliding like this? It's so sexy. Okay. Yeah. I lie, I didn't open. Are you okay? No, I'm not okay, otherwise I would have opened the box, right? I've never seen something like this, before, and I haven't seen a box like this.
Oh, you found it.
And there is our box. Oh, it's from Staroar! Yay! If you don't know Staroar, she brought some new art at stained glass, and I love stained glass. She has licensed art, and also she brought. I hope it's in here. This is the painting. Yeah, it's on the other side. Come on. Get. It's okay. I'm gonna get it. Get off! My babies are stuck down there. Okay. I see what you want to do, box. Well, two can play that game. Aha! You lose, box! I win! This is a painting I got from Staroar, but she brought these! They are magnificent! Brain, start working. No, the hamster died. No, we bring it back to life. Storage container. The hamster is back. I got the bigger one because, yeah, what can you do with 7? You need the whole stuff. We're professionals here. She gives you labels. The packaging is branded. Well, we're not going to use it again. And they have this beautiful logo on the side and gorgeous. And the thing about these, they look like harbor freights. They're very secure. I love it. But you can always use it as one. The first one is a bit difficult. Maybe I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I was going the wrong way. You have to push. I'll do it. Oops. Popcorn. Aren't they beautiful? I love these containers. They are secure. So secure that I can't open it right now. There we go. Even if they drop down. And if you have a demo painting that has, for instance, 10 colors, you just get them out. And you use how many you want. You don't have to have empty boxes. Now, do they go back easy? Yeah, I think after you use them a couple of times, it's going to be more and more easy. So, yeah, I paid about £14 for this. But they deserve it. Now, what I would like is to find a nice box to put them in. Yeah, so I'm gonna use this for now. Till I get the measurements and get a nice box. Go in there, babies. Welcome to the house. You're gonna be used well. There we go. awesome. And now we're gonna see the painting. And I have to find my faithful book. That's not the faithful book. This is the faithful book. Okay. Staroar is one of my latest purchases. You all, I'm so behind on my unboxings, it's not even funny. There we go. This is the painting. I call it Stained Glass Angel. She's 35 by 47. She's a round full with 26 colors that includes two ABs. She's number 773 in my stash. I ordered this at the 22nd of April and arrived at the 5th of May. Awesome receiving. The painting is £18.66. I paid £10 shipping. So in total, £28.66. You're going to say to me, Georgia, that's so expensive. I said, well, if you like something, you don't care, do you? The only thing I would like to ask Staroar, if she sees that video, to release also a version that are full crystal, so that it look like real stained glass artwork, I would actually buy it again. It comes packaged in this beautiful, in this nice little cellophane. You have your sticker here, and it says license from Zagorii, and it's Staroar. Now let's see where Lucy put the lid. Sneaky Lucy. Oh, that's a lot of ABs. Are they? We'll see, we'll see. I can't wait. I always love her kids. My first one I did from her was the full crystal of that sunset. Oh, gorgeous. Okay, she gives you this leaflet that's really beautiful for beginners. It teaches you how to do stuff. You have your... Wait, can this come off? No, it can't come off. This is your inventory sheet. And our ABs are 963 and 5200. It tells you how many you need, how many she gives you. So everything is there. And her toolkit has release paper, straightener, 4 to 7 places, tweezers, and resealable bags. Her baggies are awesome. Her canvas is like tin miage. It has this beautiful velvety feel. This is the release paper. Oh, this is good stuff, y'all. This is her toolkit. Oh, look at that. I like this packing. Oh, Lucy, how did you know that purple is my color, eh? You have your beautiful... Oh, and the rounded ones. So you won't poke your eye out. Listen, I was using these ones and they slipped from my fingers and they went straight down like this. I'm not poking the canvas, don't worry. It actually impaled itself to the carpet. I was like, my footsie could have been there. I was like, no, just, let's not do that again. Here are her resealable bags. They are the good ones. You can write what you want there. You have your tray with a funnel, blue heart wax. You have a straightener, oh god, I needed a new straightener, and a four placer. Did I forget anything here? Oops, sorry, I forgot something. Come on, don't be shy. 7 placer. It's an excellent toolkit. And I like what I see about here. The laces, they come with a blue ribbon. Usually when you get something like that, they are excellent quality. Okay, let's seal our baggies. Marcus, can you call mom, please? She was calling me. Call mom, please. She was calling me, but I'm recording. And there she is. Isn't she pretty?
Hello.
There we go. The fabric size is 40 by 52. The drill area is 35 by 37. I think there must be a mistake in the printing here.
All right, I'll get it in.
One moment.
Okay, I love you.
Well, it is 35, but it can't be 37 on this side. Yeah, she has a misprinting on the canvas. This side is 46.5, not 37. I was like, what the frick is going on? Okay, I need to remove the paper here because it has gotten the canvas on the back. Those are not bubbles or rivers. The paintings are poured glue. But I need to stretch them a bit because it wasn't... There we go. Press it down. Seriously, Rose should give me some lessons. I am so bad at straightening the freaking cover. Okay. I think do you hear that? That's the bubbles popping out. But the thing about poured glue canvases is you don't have any damage over them. So all you need to do is put your this paper as best as you can. And there you go. Well, kind of. I'm not Rose. She knows how to put the paper down. Oh, she's a professional. Maybe if I do it like this, I may have found the way. And this is our angel. I see another printing mistake here, because if you see in the thumbnail, her neck is a skin tone, but on the canvas it's green. I'll have to tell Lucy about this so she can see who watch it. Let's see, do we have any oranges? Because this is supposed to be orange, not beige. The drill feel is clear, it's very, very clear. But there are some mistakes in the printing, and I hope I have enough diamonds so I can fix those. It's the neck, and these ones that are they show as beige. In the... wait, I have the photo here, why am I not showing you? Where did I put it? Oh, there. They're supposed to be bright orange. Here. We can compare with this. Here is the neck. Here is her neck. And wind.
The blistering wind is terrible out there.
And that was my husband.
What? Oh, you recorded.
We're not editing in this house, okay? What you hear is one take. Okay. Also here, you're supposed to have three colors, and in Lucy, we have only two. So yeah, I will it's not something important. I can put different gems there. And here, as long as I have enough. And the clouds are not the same color, the different shades of pink, as you can see here. And, but she has them all white. So, I will contact Lucy, I will make this painting, and I will adjust it as I want, because it's not so difficult to do that. We always do that. But if you are one of those people that don't like, how to say, enhance their canvas, so you don't have any extra gems or anything like that, I would suggest for you to wait a bit till she has the corrected version out. Otherwise you have an angel with a green neck. Okay. The legend is in both sides. It's here. These are RIBs. They are down there too. The canvas is scalloped. And here is your checklist on the canvas, which is awesome, so you don't lose it. I'm gonna send her an email and I'll tell her everything I can. It's a new design, she doesn't have it long, so yeah. And I'm eyeing the tree. We have another beautiful tree. And I like the word of this artist, the Zagorii. She's called Natalia Zagorii, I think. She makes stained glass artwork. Oh, it's gorgeous. Wait, let me see her name. There. Natalia Zagorii from Dreamstime, and yeah, her artwork is in this site called Dreamstime LLC. You pay a monthly subscription. I was paying around £15 a month, and I could download artwork from her. That's for my personal use. Not, you have to pay extra for your if you want to sell it, like in bulk. And I found a lot of paintings that I liked, so I can make customs. And why not? They're beautiful. Her artwork is beautiful. Look at this. Look at this lighthouse. Yeah. Maybe before I make them custom, Lucy will bring them. Okay, enough jibber jabber. You want to see the goods? I'm going to show you the goods, you filthy animals. And of course, we're gonna see them upside down because hey, we can. Whoop, let's go down there. Let's focus with this crappy camera I have. There we go. No, it's annoying me. Sorry, guys. We have a huge bag of 334s, 602, 823. You can see, look, they jumped over. 336, 640, 839, 434, 642, 840. Oh, I'm sorry, I booked it. 437, 728, 894, 581 and flippity 898 3371 783 915 3320 798. So far, as I can see, the drills are beautiful and they're so sparkly the camera can't even pick it properly. 938. Can you stay there, please? You're annoying me. 3750. Now, what number is that? 37 55. That's half of a five here. 948 3818. And this is, well, we need to flip now. We're going to the AB. We need to see the sparkle. This is the pink AB. Oh, it's gorgeous. Oh my goodness, look at that. Now, this is our white ABs. Are they the same? 5,000 to panel, yeah. Aren't they gorgeous? Look at the babies. Yay, AB babies. ABs, if you are new to diamond painting, go for Aurora Borealis, and this is iridescent coating, you see, on the top, and it makes it, you see how it makes it? You need glasses, you see, sunglasses, to be precise. And this is the painting from Staroar. It's a beautiful painting. I will contact Lucy and tell her my concerns, and probably she will, it won't take long for her to correct. Of course, I'm gonna enhance the shit out of it. There you go, let's see it from afar. Isn't she precious? Yay. And this artist also has a night one, which is amazing. Okie dokie. Now my filthy mind is working on how to do this. Yeah. Maybe I'll change all the drills to crystals. And this is the unboxing from Star Wars Angel. Except for the few printing mistakes that the canvas has. It's a beautiful canvas. I highly recommend it if you are into angels and stained glass. And I hope your shipping is cheaper than mine. But I can't blame Lucy for that, can I? Also, don't forget, she has these beautiful containers now, and yeah, they're worth the price. They fit so much in there. If you did like this unboxing, please give it a thumbs up and consider maybe subscribing to the channel. If you have any questions, leave them down below. And I'll answer as best as I can. As usual, everything about this painting will be in the containers will be down in the description below, so you can grab yours if you can. But most of all, remember, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Toodles!
Problem.